instant. They invent stories that are fiction. Well, here's an instance. The truth of how God became an infant with intent to make an image rather than dissent, to condemn. The seed of Abraham, God made a plan to take a stand against the ways of man and free us from the dangerous lands. Born in a manger, it's not about Rudolph and the reindeer. That story is false and it's Santa Claus and a sleigh cheering. Hold up, yo, let's make Jesus famous. We say we follow him but acting like we secret agents. People trample people to get the latest video game, a digital frame camera to get you more YouTube and Vimeo plays. Come on. Ringing and kids singing and gift giving. Yeah. Love is defined by buying the most expensive thing. What? We worshiping, believing what's fictitious. Christmas should be called Christmas, and how we just dismiss them. Oh. Immaculate conception, miraculous connection. You believe Santa, but a pregnant virgin is fantasy and fiction. A virgin's womb bore a king. Yeah. While King Herod was Lord of the Ring, infants with attempts to destroy the reign of the King of the Jews. Saved us from rigorous rules. Went from being a carpenter to being on a crucifix, getting bruised. And the nativity scene is the image we see under the Christmas tree. His ministry in his infancy was to be heaven's emissary. One third of the Trinity in his divinity gave to the planet for the sin and infamy. To bring salvation to every nation, the man that you're worshiping, not your sympathy. His name is Emmanuel. God is with us, can't you tell? He delivers the gift and he don't need help from Santa's elves. He brings good news to the poor, releasing captives. Birds of a disease to ashes, meets the masses on the streets of Damascus. A baby was worshipped by three wise men and shepherds, more than a rabbi. But he became despised and rejected. From creator to the womb, then from the manger to the tomb. Puts every superhero to shame without a cape or costume. Yo, the blood that he bled was a gem of redemption for the sins of men, so we could be best of friends. It was heaven to split when they whipped in the spirit of the king from heaven to Bethlehem.
Fall on your knees.
Yeah, bow down and worship the king.
Have you grown alienated and bitter toward God because there's hardship and opposition, because the enemy comes against you? See, God didn't send Herod to kill the babies. God didn't send a lot of that nonsense. She had the football. You have the football. Christ in you, the hope of glory. Paul says that you and I now, because of Christ in us, have become a fragrance of Christ. Everywhere we go, you smell like Christ. Insofar as your personality and character is being submitted to Him, insofar as you worship Him and the Spirit of the Lord is strong in you, you become more and more like Him. And it attracts and repels people. People who are hungry for God see the Christ in you and they're drawn to that. People who hate the Lord and are rebellious and have every intention of sinning on in their immorality and their filthiness or whatever it is, and they don't want God getting in their way. They spot you, they smell what's in you, they hate you just before they even know you. Now, I know that we can do fleshy things and foolish things and offend people and blame it on Christ. And I've certainly seen that done. But it's also true that just Christ in you, an aroma, says Paul, of life to life, people who are seeking God and living love what they see in you. People who, and of death to death, those who are heading for death, those who are determined for death, you are an aroma of death. You're an announcement, actually, of condemnation and judgment on them. And they hate what you bring. So, was she defeated? It was hard. What I've just told you is a hard story. What I've told you is an account of opposition and of difficulty, of suffering and of pain. Was Mary defeated? Was Mary destroyed? Did God succeed? Did God triumph through the pain and through the difficulty and through the opposition? Who won? I submit to you that the Lord won, and that Mary became highly exalted and highly blessed. Did the devil stop the birth of her child? He did not. Did the Savior come into the world and redeem humanity and all who would believe in him? Absolutely. In fact, even the death on the cross, in which the devil thought he was destroying the Messiah, destroying the Lamb of God, God tricked him into killing the Lamb for the saving of the world. The devil was fooled into the whole process and used like a dog.
Yeah. The incarnation is amazing when you think about it. Let's think. Yeah. Can you imagine the load of carrying secrets? When Mary had Jesus, a scheme that was seen as very indecent. A virgin birth since there was no one she shared the sheets with. That no one would believe it was something the paraclete did. Imagine how all the different gossips getting passed around. Joseph really cheated but felt no reason to cast her down. But in his deep sleep, an angel that he sees speaks. Told him to proceed and with the seed that was conceived keep. A sure thing, the pregnancy was one never before seen. The Son to save his people, you don't see the things the Lord sees. Call him Jesus, fulfill Isaiah 7:14. Imagine your reaction if this happened up in your dream. He was born king, wrapped in coffin in a manger. Imagine all the shepherds walking off to meet the Savior. Switching to the scenery while Herod was the king. See, Magi from the east was looking for the promised king to be. Found him and they worshipped him. Herod still in search of him. Sent some cats to Bethlehem to catch him and to murder them. He didn't know that God already had alerted them. Jesus had to live so he could die for every person's sin. Imagine that. Imagine that. Imagine that. Imagine this, that God is in the Lamb, in the body of a man, taking matters to the stand. Yeah. Imagine that. Imagine that. Imagine this, that God is in the Lamb, in the body of a man, taking matters to the stand. Yeah. Imagine around the age of 12, him showing his faith excel. Cause in the scriptures he understood and explained them well. They were amazed, imagine how the jaws on faces fell. That boy became a man, and man, this is the greatest tale. And just imagine John the Baptist who had came to tell about the kingdom of heaven, not to display himself. He baptized the Christ and like a dove flows, the Spirit fell upon him. Affirmation from above, oh, the wilderness. Imagine 40 days without some grub though. Still he had his wits, said it was written, kicking some quotes. Humble, yet the devil thought that he was dumb. So stood atop a temple telling Jesus he should jump, yo. Can you imagine that? Neither could Jesus and the Son spoke. Scripture made the devil up and run home. And just imagine how the angels came to console. The Son chose to pay the price for all upon this one. Imagine that. Imagine that. Imagine this, that God is in the Lamb, in the body of a man, taking matters to the stand. Yeah. Imagine that.
Yeah.
Imagine that.
The glorious.
Imagine this, that God is in the Lamb, in the body of a man, taking matters to the stand. Yeah. Imagine the fathom Jesus' ministry, seeing his energy through how he would speak to see his delivery. Talking about repentance and love, a shepherd to tend the sheep when restoring people and healings was what your tendency. Imagine how the Pharisees changed the faith to an industry. Synagogues and temples were places fakes and pretenders be. Was mad at Christ cause he would kick it where the sinners meet. Telling calling them to live for the Father, not as his enemies. And in the streets, mobbing a couple thousand to sit and see just how many people a couple loaves and some fish could feed. Sufficiency, imagine witnessing this mystery. Miraculous, imagine this man to suffer our misery. Fast forward, Passover, Jesus said, remember me. I was later praying, betrayed him up in Gethsemane. Tenderly responded, though others respond defensively. Told them cats to chill, cause the cup's intended for him to drink. Imagine how it must have been. People kicking, cussing him. All for doing nothing more than showing off his love for men. Facing the governments, anticipating suffering. He knew the cross was needed to introduce his new covenant. There we see the Savior pen, bearing the weight of sin. Dead on the cross where the promise was seen and raised again. They go to the grave that they placed him in, and then see an angel of the Lord that had told him the tomb was empty.
Colorado, riding in the circle.
Cruising through the snow when you know we got that glow. Cause the king is the one who is head of this flow.
Colorado,
719,
riding in the 6-4.
Ready to floss, not about us, but the boss. Cause the Lord is the one who owns all the glow.
His universe is glossy, let me brag a minute. Wanna see some lights and enough swag to get it. 6-4 Impala with the pearl up in it. Jesus on my mind in this world we in it. The Milky Way turns and we feel alright. MGC looking to the sky. I know for a fact that I'm not alone. 5G connection better than your cell phone. Didn't make me to beat no drone. That's why it's so special, ET phone home. 6-4 cruising through the snow. And I got the urge to hit hydro. Man, that was sweet. Bouncing my crew out the seat. This is God's country, thought you'd know. Hey, where are you from?
Well, I'm a native, I'm from Colorado.
Colorado,
719,
riding in the 6-4.
Cruising through the snow when you know we got that glow. Cause the king is the one who is head of this flow.
Colorado, riding in the 6-4.
Ready to floss, not about us, but the boss. Cause the Lord is the one who owns all the glow.
When I think of his goodness and what he does for me, thoughts of his grace and how he sets me free, I lift up my head and give him praise. Was cruising through some crazy days. There was a time I fell down, but one thing, my family don't mess around. Two choices, being down wasn't one. I thank you, Jesus, with you I overcome any fiery dart thrown at me. And God I trust can't get at me. Hitting in your schedule is what we do. Join me and mommy and the crew. Truth and tea will set you free. Try a little taste and you will see. We out here and we never miss a beat. Gospel on our feet and we coming to your street.
Colorado, riding in the 6-4.
Cruising through the snow when you know we got that glow. Cause the king is the one who is head of this flow.
Colorado,
719,
riding in the 6-4.
Ready to floss, not about us, but the boss. Cause the Lord is the one who owns all the glow.
Hey, skirts deep in the 6-4 deep. Car so low, drag them up off the street. Ain't none changed, they're repping MGC. With the Colorado connection from the G to the B. We've been through a lot and we still lie here. We're thugging and bugging to neighborhood peers. Republic in the hustle, putting gospel in your ears. From Robert and Steele to the all have career. God loves for everyone, we stay cross-centered. We all sons of God, so we illustrate surrender. And remember, we're only doing this for God, not just in December. To hit you with a good Lord switch. So when you see a switch of lanes in the low low, sitting high on them 30s in the photos. The snow though, we own the highway to heaven, show them to a place where you don't need to take no dose.
Colorado,
719,
riding in the 6-4.
Cruising through the snow when you know we got that glow. Cause the king is the one who is head of this flow.
Colorado, riding in the 6-4.
Ready to floss, not about us, but the boss. Cause the Lord is the one who owns all the gloss.
Colorado,
719,
riding in the 6-4.
Cruising through the snow when you know we got that glow. Cause the king is the one who is head of this flow.
Colorado, riding in the 6-4.
Ready to floss, not about us, but the boss. Cause the Lord is the one who owns all the gloss.
All the gloss.
To show our appreciation for your support. Thank you.
You know what time it is. They said we should focus less on who God is and be more introspective and honest.
Cause the fans, they just wanna connect with the artist. Complain of the records like a lecture at seminary. Opinions are like fingerprints. Opinions vary. Even with all of the tweeting and touring, next to the creator, all of us creatures are boring.